fight things like that.
No daydreaming now.
Take it a little slower.
You get in here. You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a pulse, Lassie.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that foul sea. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help Lassie? They're the enemy. Huh. How can you save Lassie? And not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him and hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse! Why is this happening to me? When they found the foul sea the other day, we were just visiting Bodom. But the army took us, threw us on that train. Because of that guy, Mamas.
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help us, see?
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him. You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a Lassie.
What? A Pulse Lassie?
The Falcee has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... what was her focus? When she became a Lassie, what did the Falcee order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a Falcee, they become a Lassie. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this? If they don't carry it out, Lassie end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a Lassie back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a Falcee slave. Don't make her suffer.
Just say it! Any Lassie, anyone who might ever become a Lassie should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the Purge in the first place.
Whatever those things used to be, they sure ain't human now.
Post-file C keep doing its thing, and everyone on Cocoon will end up monsterized.